For the vegetable printing, we are taking bitter gourd and lady's finger. So first what we will do, we will cut the bitter gourd. This and take out the seeds very carefully. You have to do with the spoon, you can also take out. Cut the lady finger. Now we will start. First I will take the bitter gourd. I'll take the fabric colors. Fabric color and apply the color on the bitter gourd. So just stamp it. I'm taking this blue color. Now I will make some scatter design.
help of brush.
And